Hi, we're here at the Mercedes Cup in Stuttgart, Germany. I'm here with Miloš Vranić. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
We're so happy to see you back on the court. We missed you at the French Open. How have the last few weeks of preparing been?
They've been good. I spent a little bit more time on grass than I normally would. I'm coming here feeling good, feeling healthy, so it's an exciting time.
That's awesome. Now tell us about Goran. Obviously has a little bit of experience on the grass. How is that relationship going with you guys?
No, it's been very good. He's been able to help me in a lot of ways. Mostly the biggest things have really been off court, sort of the approach on things, especially with all the injuries, sort of stopping and starting, just different ways to deal with it so that when I do come out, I can be sharp, even with necessarily a lack of matches.
That's awesome. And now another thing, we're on grass now, grass court season has started, and you're wearing all black. Yeah. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, well, I'm trying to get in, the opposite of as much, not even color, as much shade as I can leading into Wimbledon, and just really, I thought it would be a nice change.
It looks awesome. And then one last thing about your gear, New Balance has these recovery shoes. We've been hearing amazing things about them. How are you enjoying them?
I love them. I wear them actually throughout the entire day. They're really easy to slip on right after practice, especially here on grass where it's a little harder to wear the grass court shoes around on concrete and so forth. I slip them on, I wear them through the city, walk around, travel with them all the time. So they're the one thing that's always on my feet outside of a tennis court.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much for joining us. And best of luck to you this week and the rest of the season.
Thank you.